After our Capitol was attacked, our representatives in Congress were threatened, and a police officer was murdered. Senator Romney had a choice. He could look the other way and pretend it didn't happen, or he could stand up and say, "This can never happen again." Thank you, Senator Romney, for upholding your oath to the Constitution and for protecting our country.